Hello friends, today I am going to explain what is S unit and dimensional formula for 1 Tesla. So as we know, Lorentz force F is equal to I B L. Lorentz force is equal to I current, B is magnetic field, L is length. So we are going to find what is Tesla. So Tesla is the magnetic field unit. So B is equal to F divided by I L. So magnetic field SI unit is Tesla, force SI unit is Newton, current SI unit is Ampere, length SI unit is meter. So F is equal to, force is equal to MA, mass into acceleration, force is Newton, mass is kg, acceleration is meter per second square. So kg meter second minus 2 is for 1 Newton. So substitute this in this place. So 1 Tesla is equal to kg meter second minus 2 ampere meter. So kg meter second minus 2 ampere inverse meter inverse. So finally we'll get kg meter, meter will get as meter power 0 second minus 2 ampere inverse. Finally the SI dimension formula for 1 Tesla is mass is for m, length is for l 0, time is for t, power minus 2 ampere minus 1.